reason I'm meeting him here in the UK and not Lagos is because he grew up in South London as a member of the infamous No Manners gang from Peckham, where he claims he's been arrested more than 124 times.
Anyways, we got the drugs. If you fuck, none of us will let it up. Give me 1 minute. Family first.
Normally, like Lagos Island in the daytime, you know, you can get anything you literally want.
See, when you was a bit younger, though.
Yeah.
Was this like strip a little bit? Was it a little bit hot?
When I was growing up, it was just gang, it was just stabbing. You know, no one cares about nothing, just trying to break the law. Like, kids, adults, everybody went to jail, you know, like, it's just trouble everywhere, and you have to have it on you. It's better to get caught with it than get caught without it.
Did you realize that, like, I kind of got to build a reputation somehow? So that it don't get sticky for me.
Well, I think it was people drawing me out that actually like got me into it. You can't keep asking me about.
Please kindly subscribe to our channel. Take care, bye.